pub in Manchester, the Cornstalks was the sign, a famous pub where travellers they used to sleep and dine. On Christmas time, the gentleman so long had been his use, he came to spend his holidays and choose his Christmas goose. All around the greenwood, so early in the morn, the merry, merry huntsman blows his silver bugle horn. He drank a pint of sherry wine and he smoked a mild cigar. He chatted with the customers and people in the bar, but not a thought of wickedness ever entered in his head, until the chambermaid appeared to light him up to bed. All around the green road, so early in the morn, the merry, merry huntsman blows his silver bugle horn. And then he grew so amorous, and he squeezed her on the stairs, he kissed her at the chamber door before he said his prayers. He gave to her a guinea to prevent her being vexed, and then he blew the candle out, and you can guess the rest. All around the greenwood, so early in the morn, the merry, merry huntsman blows his silver bugle horn. For his parting Jill, and where he went to afterwards, it's not for me to say. Suffice, he came to choose his goose upon next Christmas Day. All around the greenwood, so early in the morn, the merry, merry huntsman blows his silver bugle horn. Next Christmas time he came around, which filled his heart with glee. It wandered round from town to town, and strange things did he see, till he ended up in Manchester and put him for the night at the Cornstalks, which a year before had filled him with delight. All around the greenwood, so early in the morn, the merry, merry huntsman blows his silver bugle horn. Of the very best the landlord could produce, and he called the waiter back to say, don't forget the goose. All around the greenwood, so early in the morn, the merry, merry huntsman blows his silver bugle horn. Right speedily a tray was brought with eatables galore, and by the very chambermaid he kissed a year before, but nothing worth, he raised the cloth whereon a heap was piled. Instead of eatables, there was a big fat bumping child. All around the greenwood, so early in the morn, the merry, merry huntsman blows his silver bugle horn. And Rach had seen the others laugh, for what's this here, said he, come sit you down beside me and I'll tell you, sir, said she. Last Christmas you were generous, pray do not look so strange, you gave to me